The competition has started already in every country around Europe for the Eurovision, and Finland has got certain dates and certain times for all the acts that want to represent Finland in the 2024 Eurovision Song Contest releasing their singles. And one of the acts, I think she's the third act, hoping to represent Finland this year, is Sara Sipola with her song Pascana. Now, Pascana in English, for YouTube reasons, I don't want any copy strikes on my channel. I can't say it, I cannot. But it sounds like kit. And if you replace the K with an S, you get my meaning. In Spanish, it would be caca. So I'm sure that would summarize what the song is. But the song has a very deep meaning, everybody. And we're going to get to know this woman because this song delves into personal struggles, emotions, a yearning for a break of life's challenges. Whew. I hold my hand up. It's a challenge to do a music channel and to get people to comment, like, and to subscribe. It's a challenge. But last year, to all the Finnish people, I was 85 subscribers and now I'm hitting 7,000. So this time last year, 85, now 7,000. I'm growing in popularity because I represent countries from all over the world. Finnish people, all my videos are in your language. Please check out my channel. Please give all the underrated, unheard of artists your ears and your time. And I'm sure you'll enjoy the choice of music and songs that I've got to try and grab your attention. But today, the song Pascana by Sara Sipola is one of those songs we need to listen to because it's also about the sense of feeling of being overwhelmed, whilst also expressing themes of love, pain, and the need for understanding. Finland, listen to me. Last year, you did your cha-cha-cha. Over the years for Eurovision, you've done rock music, you've done all forms of genres. You've really represented your country very, very well. But Finland seems to slip. And I think it's because people expect the unexpected with Finland. They don't expect a great ballad. They don't expect a great singer. And in Sarah, you have a great singer and a great ballad. And you can show the world that Finland likes ballads, likes serious songs. I think the competition needs this song. Out of all the artists coming forth over the next couple of weeks, releasing their singles, hoping to represent your country, Sarah, from Ireland, you have my vote. I'm going to do the love thing and just go bum, bum, bum. I absolutely loved this when I heard it. I've gone through the lyrics. After the song, I will give you my interpretation of the lyrics and I hope you enjoy it. But a little bit about the woman who wants to represent Finland. I think that's important to get to know the artist herself. So just bear with me. And it's all live, and I'll bring up Sarah's profile, which is she's a Finnish singer-songwriter, signed a recording contract with Sony Music, no other, in 2019 and released her first single in September of 2019. Now, Sarah rose to fourth place in YLE's X's 2020 list, which is a music media focused on new music and popular culture, which makes content for radio. I know why she's rose in popularity because of her delivery, her voice, the rawness. And I just love all that this woman has to offer. Finland, I'm looking at you. All of you are listening. Please vote for Sarah to represent your country. Show the world, show all of Europe, show the competition. Finland is not all about cha-cha-cha songs or punk music or rock music. It's also about beautiful ballads. The competition needs to change a little for people to appreciate music from other cultures. And I think Sarah can do that for you. And she would be up there in the top three this year if she wins to represent your country. I have a musical ear. I have a musical heart. I represent all genres of music, rock, opera, everything on my channel. But this song is pretty, pretty special. Now, Sarah signed an artist contract with MEZ Music and a manager contract with Hannu Sormusen's Aspen Music. And since 2019, she's also signed a recording contract, as I said, with Sony. And Sony Music only take on the best Finland. They only represent the best artists because they're like myself. They have a musical ear, and I represent many on my channel from Sony Music. So welcome, Sarah, to my channel. Now, since her second single, What Am I Doing Here, it also made it onto the playlist, the YLEX's playlist. Now, all I can say is it's up to you, the voters, to give your country the best representation you can possibly give. And I think Sarah deserves that phone call and your number one vote. Let's go into anything else about the meaning. I will explain straight after. Sarah spoke to Eurovision Fun, and this is what she said. They asked her, how did you make the decision to participate in the UMK 2024? And she said, I thought it was the right time in my career. I've already had experiences so far, so I'd love one day to be the biggest artist in Finland. Sarah, you're going to be. And then they asked her, and she revealed that the song was not written exclusively for Eurovision. When the deadline, she says, submitting entries for the UMK 2024 approached, my team and I asked ourselves which song I could enter, and we remembered Pascana and immediately said, this is it. It is. Sarah, I love this song. I think this is it for Finland to do very, very well in the competition. Now, which participation stood out from this year's UMK? They asked Sarah. I've seen all the video clips and all the entries are great. Whoever wins, I will be very happy. I think my favorite is Sex Main from Mania. So afterwards, she revealed the pressure of the country's great success in the competition last year. But her own song is something completely different and new. And that's what Finland needs. That's why I'm saying phone and get this woman to represent your country. Now, what is she preparing for the stage appearance? For the national final, she said, I can't say much, but it'll be something big, but also simple. I want to give space to the message of the song and my performance. Sarah, this is your song, this is your performance, and afterwards I will explain to all Finnish people a breakdown of the lyrics. Take it away, Sarah, and I've got my fingers crossed you will represent Finland for the 2024 Eurovision.
Pärjäilen, tää vuosi ollut vaan tällainen, mut on päässyt jo yli. Nyt kaikki on hyvin, eiks niin? Joskus ehkä mä valehtelen, terapias ja kavereille, nekin toivois et voisin palata kuvioihin. Mut yks muisto susta rakas, tuo maailman lopun takas. Odottakaa, vielä ei saa pyöriä maa, aurinkokin sammuttakaa ja tsempi biisinne. Nyt te verhot kiinni, perukaa häät, ristiäiset, linnut, junat ja internet. Pysäyttäkää, etteikö te näe? Viininkaan, mutta sanat on ilmaa, jolloin jatkatte iltaa.
aika, mut ei jaksaa. Ja sehän tässä mua pelottaa, tää turvallinen tuska. Pitää kiinni mut sussa. Odottakaa, vielä ei saa pyöriä maa. Aurinkokin sammuttakaa ja tsempi vii sinne. Nyt te verot kiinni. Perukaa häät, ristiäiset, linnut, junat ja internet. Pysäyttäkää, etteikö näe.
I'm going to say it's short and sweet, but it's powerful, it's evocative, it's raw, it's honest, and it delivers a pfft. It's like, wow. And the woman can sing. She's not just beautiful, she's talented, she's signed by Sony, she's got tick, 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 Finland. This is why I feel you should telephone and get Sarah to represent your country. She's my number one choice. I'll be very disappointed if Sarah is not the person that's going forth to represent Finland in the Eurovision 2024. Fingers crossed, Sarah. I'm hoping my video will help you and persuade Finnish people to vote for you to represent. I really love that song. When it comes to the meaning of the song, I have wrote my notes, of course. As I said, it's about life's challenges, and it's about also exploring themes of love, pain, and the need for understanding. In the first verse, Sipola mentions how she's been handling things as well, but this year has been tough. Despite trying to move on and appearing fine to others, she still carries the weight of emotional burdens. The line, Neki Tivois, as I can't speak Finnish, so I'm going to say it in English, they would want me to return to the pattern, alludes to the pressure from others to conform and go back to how things were done before. Now the chorus, that emphasizes the desire to stop and for people to pay attention. And it says, wait, the earth and even the sun must not rotate, suggests a desire for time to stand still, to put a pause on the chaos of life. Sarah expresses a need for people to cancel weddings, baptisms, put a halt to everyday activities, to address the underlying struggles that she feels others may not notice. The repetition of "I'm broken" in the refrain and the bridge enforces that central theme of this song. It conveys a sense of despair, vulnerability, and a plea for someone to acknowledge her pain. The bridge goes on with the idea of an adult being lost, and Sarah questions why she still feels trapped in these emotions despite her age. Well, it doesn't matter what age you are, Sarah, we all get trapped in emotions. And the line, yeah, I'm an adult, but if I don't, then no one else can love, that suggests her struggle with self-love and the fear that her brokenness may prevent others from accepting her. It's very true, Sarah, because in life, when people are broken because of love, they don't love themselves, they feel loveless, worthless. And then that comes across to people. And maybe opportunities by another person wanting to love you passes you by because they see you as a negative, a black cloud that has a lot of problems. But it happens to everybody. Overall, Pascana explores the themes of inner turmoil, desire for understanding and compassion, the struggle to reconcile personal struggles with your own expectations. We all put pressures on ourselves. We all set the bar, as they say in English, which means the level that we want to attain. And most of us don't get there because we lack confidence. We don't love ourselves enough. We don't empower ourselves, feeling we can get to the next level. If life has treated us bad and we have a black cloud, that we can get to that level. It's all about self-belief, this song, I feel, and learning from it. The song serves as a poignant reminder that everyone has their own battles in life. We do. Even when they may appear fine on the surface, it encourages empathy and the need to be seen and to be heard. It's a powerful song for Eurovision, and I hope, Finland, you vote for Sara Sipola, you vote for Pascana to be your song, and you will be up there in the top five this year. Again, it'll be Finland going back to where it belongs, up at the top. You've entertained us last year with Cha-Cha-Cha, great theme anthem song. Now what we need is another side to the Finnish music industry for the world to hear. And Sara is a great representation of that. Trust me. If you do, you'll be smiling. And if you don't, well, it won't be Finland's year this year, I think. But Sara will put up a good fight with a song like that. And she will do you proud. Oh, fingers crossed, Sara, you get it. I hope so. Bye.